Some people, when I hear them talk about public education, they get a real angry look on their face, like this. And I tell them, I say, "What's the matter? Why are you looking so glum?" They say, "I don't like going to school." To which I tell them, "There are a lot of things that I don't like to do either, but I still do it. For example, I don't like to pick the scabs off my grandmammy's back every morning, but I do it anyway."